their journey safely, but by now the country was covered with